The newest superhero in the galaxy continues to marvel audiences.
I think I had a life here. But I can't tell if it's real.
Captain Marvel dominated the box office in its second weekend in theaters. It earned an additional $69 million in North America and $120 million internationally, bringing its global haul to $760 million. Captain Marvel has already surpassed the lifetime grosses of a slew of superhero films, including Justice League, Captain America, The Winter Soldier, and The Amazing Spider-Man.